Hey everybody, and welcome to Cambridge, Massachusetts. Today we're just gonna take a ride around Kendall Square, maybe Central Square, possibly into Harvard Square. We're pretty peak with the spring bloom right now, so hopefully we'll see some beautiful trees. I'm heading over the Longfellow Bridge right now and approaching Kendall Square. Currently riding over the Charles River. By the way, it's April 24th, 2022. It's a Saturday morning. It's approximately 6:30 a.m. I guess technically we started in Boston as we're entering Cambridge right now. We're in Kendall Square. Really got some interesting buildings here. Like the Akamai building up right here. down, so we're in line with going to Central Square, and we're also going to take a look at the Stata Center, which is a really interesting building. So that we can see the state of this building, and then I'll continue down to Central Square. Kind of an interesting building here. Okay, I'm gonna turn around so I can get back on track. Alright, now we're going through the heart of Central Square. There's the Middle East to my left is a famous music club. And the Phoenix Landing. Really fun place to go out. We used to be anyway, I haven't been there in a long time. Used to really love the music that they would play. Crossing over Mass Ave here. There's a Cambridge City Hall to my right. Here's a YMCA to the left. I used to play basketball there quite a bit. This used to be the People's Republic Bar to the left. It's now called Tanjore. Tanjore. Used to be a really fun late night spot to get a drink. Okay, we're in Harvard Square now. We'll be coming up on the Harvard Yard, basically straight ahead. This is the Harvard Yard off to the right. Alright guys, I guess that'll do it for this ride. As always, if you enjoy my content, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. Check out my photography, WayneOxfordPhotography.com. And thanks for coming along on this ride. And I'll see you next time. Bye.